No, Judge, at this time, we'll waive probable cause.
Allegations, please.
This is a murder of a 93-year-old woman by means of a knife.
That's the bond?
Judge, it's the bond. Looking at the history provided to me this morning, it would appear that Mr. House has only one contact back from 1999, whereby he was found not guilty by reason of insanity and committed to a treatment program. Given that history, Judge, and that diagnosis, we are going to ask at this time that he be held without bond pending an emergency clinic evaluation at this time.
All right, the defendant will be held without bond pending an emergency clinic to determine his competency to stand trial.
Your Honor, what was the $1 million street bond and then the clinic be set after the break?
All right, it's going to be a $1 million bond. Grand jury report date?
11-2, and then the clinic will be set 11-3.
Over to the door.
Danielle Roberts.